Hello one and all, this is Luckless Lovelocks, back with Dark Souls 3, continuing to explore Castle Lothric. Like I said before, I assume we're headed to the Grand Archives? But, you know, I've been wrong before. It's all these blood splotches. The message there and then blood splotches, so this might be a trap. Or not, why? Okay, it's just to draw attention to it. Pointless ahead? Why are these people dying? Jumping off or something? Oh, they think there's like a secret here or something. That's funny. All right. What? Bonfire? Like a mimic bonfire? Hell? Grand Archives key. Gotthard twin swords. Those look pretty cool. The hunters known as the King's Black Hands wielded paired weapons. These belonged to Gotthard, who fled the castle. Gotthard rose quickly through the knighthood. No surprise to those who have witnessed his swordsmanship. The King's Black Hands. I don't remember hearing of them before. This is gonna be locked. No. As I suspected, the Grand Archives. What's this way? That's Gotthard there. Why did he flee? Castle. Because the king went mad? Looks like he's got cleric's hat on. The summon. Estiel of Mira. Someone we haven't met before. That's got to be an NPC summon. That move. Another shortcut going up. Grand Archives it is. The other Crystal Sage. Gonna be just a common enemy here. Fuck. Dragon Leader 2. I think I could probably get behind the Crystal Sage. Okay, I'm digging this area already. It's like, it just feels a lot more claustrophobic than the previous archives. Oh, these guys again. These thralls are everywhere. Crestfallen. I didn't read the lore on the key. Key to the main entrance to the Grand Archives of Lothric. With the fire fading and the spreading pus of man tainting the castle. The spreading pus of man. Shh. Sounds like Agent Smith's description of humans in The Matrix. The Grand Archives closed its door for good. Today, only a few of its keys remain. This one likely belonged to Gotthard, one of the king's black hands who fled the castle. Pus of humans. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. Chunk. What are you guys on about? All these books piled up. There you are. Okay. Wait. Does that connect up? Did I miss a stairwell? I did, okay. Can I? Their faces are covered with candle wax. That's really cool. Really cool. Trying to get a good shot. Since I don't think they pose that much of a threat. Shooting wax at us. That one's lit. Okay, cool. Fucking, I love the enemy design in this game. What does this say? Try here. Dunkhead and wax. Maybe later. Maybe later. Not right now. Hello? I forgot to equip that miracle. Do it next time. Here, another crystal lizard. Oh, okay, I see. Crystal Sage is gonna transport. Around the archives, I guess? Or is it just in this opening area? Either way, I'm gonna take out these, thralls from behind, I guess. Do this the easy way. Wait, let me check over here. There's probably all kinds of secrets in this place. Be sure to look behind those bookshelves to see if there's any passages. Yeah, where are you shooting at me from? Sure. And run up. Got these Castle Kanehurst like stairwells. Ow. It's raining love all over me. Okay, you're up there. Raining love all over my head. Think I can go up this stairwell? This might actually lead somewhere. Sorry, this was a dead end, I think. Yeah. My head in wax. Fuck. Why would I want to do that? Guess so? The fuck does that do for me? Apparently I still have this equipped. So I can light my head on fire? Is that why? That would be just the kind of thing FromSoft would add into a game like this, right? You can light your head on fire? No? Really dark in here, though. A few crystal lizards. Oh, sweet. Can I grab him? No? Is it because we dunked our head in candle wax that we could see these? Coming out of the book. Okay. I wonder if, okay, maybe if we don't have our head dipped in candle wax, those will attack us? No idea. That's pretty cool though. Okay, I see it. How do we get to it? Try lever. Where's the lever? Was he pointing over here? That way. I guess he means up here because I don't see a lever. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, now they're cursing me. Why? Why all of a sudden are they cursing me? Because this guy's here? I can't actually target that guy. All of a sudden doing damage to me. That's very weird. Also, where's the switch? Okay, we're up here now. Oh, I didn't kill it. Shit. Strange area. We're up above where we were before. Yeah, that's where that crystal lizard is. How do I get there? Above, maybe? I'll have to. Oh, ladder. Nice. There he is there. Probably fall down from up there, yeah. Don't see any railings on that. Yes. Please let me go outside. That place is just too creepy. Unneeded homeward bone. Those, they sound kind of like the. Ow! Like the, whatchamacallits from the deep. The evangelists. Oh shit, okay, there's the, oh, we lost. We lost it. Because. Okay, and they're not doing dark damage anymore. Okay, they are. Is it because we got lit on fire there? That makes sense. Alright, I have no idea what that does. So that. So that opens up this area over here. All of a sudden doing damage to me. There, oh, there it is. guess we'll do the candle axe thing again. I don't know. Excellent. Power within, sweet. Boost. This will boost our damage, but we'll also take more damage. Forbidden pyromancy amongst those who internalize flame. Temporarily boosts attack, but gradually lose HP. I thought we took more damage. Pyromancer fears the flame. However, this fear subsides once it is accepted as a substitute for strength. That is not mimic. Witch's locks. That a... Covenant? Is locks. Oh, it must be a talisman. Oh, it's a whip! A whip fashioned from the black hair of a daughter of the Witch of Hyzalith. Stuff doing here? Creator of the Flame of Chaos. The long shining locks woven together to create this whip are imbued with the essence of fire, which can be channeled through the use of its skill. Flame Whip. Get power within. So someone was venerating the witches of Hyzalith here. In secret, too. I assume since it's a challenge to keep... Oh no, okay. That's not what got rid of it. Yeah, okay, it disappeared now. So I assume since it's a challenge to keep that on, it's beneficial to us in some way. Keep our head waxed. I have no idea why, but I'll keep trying to do it, I guess. If we get through the level to the end with our head wax, something will happen. Also, I just noticed this. Oh, it's one of the lizards. Primordial serpents. Or maybe it just lasts a certain amount of time. Oh, there's more wax here. Okay. Of course there is. Cause you know, I didn't bother checking. What did this do then? I didn't see what that did. Oh well. No! Oh god! Why are you riding me? Get off me! Thank you. Okay, this is where I wanted to go. Ow! You. Oh, shit. What a clusterfuck. Also, how do I get up there? You know what? Let me go take care of this. Fuck. I got greedy, of course. Got greedy. I'm just gonna run up there. Got this. Where was that? God, this place is so confusing. He hit her once and she runs. So where is that shortcut? Is it over here? There it is. Don't tell me you can hit me on the fucking ladder. Okay, good. God, this is such a bad idea. I don't think he can just run through this area. Okay, you're dead. Excuse me. Let me ember up. What is being covered in candle wax do for me? Anything? I should be using deep protection. Which does nothing for me, I'm assuming, in terms of protecting me from magic damage, but... Okay, that does a bit of damage. I'm assuming it actually increases the amount of magic damage that we take. A flaming flamberge? Holy shit! That run. Okay, so we got the stuff over there, I think. You're in the top here. Okay, I got another Estus. Are you serious? Fuck. Maybe it just slows me down a bit. I need to wait for this curse buildup to go away. An outrider. Irithel Outrider. Even here. Doing here? I guess it shouldn't be surprising considering that Irithel seems to have their fingers in every part of this world. Frostbitten, nice. This run-up's not gonna be fun. Alright guys, I'm gonna wrap up this episode here. Sorry to end it on a death. Irithel's everywhere, especially in Lothric. This is Lucas Lovelocks, signing off for now, and I love you all.